Okay. The most important thing we have to do is stop Drex.
Can't be done. Next.
Actually, it can be done.
Just fought him. Lost. Bad. So, next.
If we can take away his indestructibility.
Well, how are we supposed to do that, Charlotte?
Yeah, Charlotte.
Well, I was gonna say that we can
use the Omega weapon.
Yes, which will temporarily take away his powers. Great idea, Piper.
Thanks.
Oh, the Omega weapon's not finished yet, though.
Well, I learned a lot from Schwaz over the years, so I think I can...
Charlotte can finish building it.
Yes, you are on fire today.
I'm feeling it.
Wait, but what are we gonna do about Ray? He's stuck 101 million years in the past, and Drex just broke the time ray.
Well, I thought of that, and...
Charlotte builds a new time ray.
No, no.
Yes! Then we use that time ray to send Henry back in time to kill Drex while he's still a baby.
What are you talking about?
What?
Aren't you all the notes?
The only problem with that plan, besides the baby murder...
Big problem. It would work.
Is that I don't know how to build a time ray.
Wow, wow.
Really?
That's a little disappointing, Charlotte.
Just know we're just gonna leave Ray in the past?
No, that's a terrible plan.
Yeah, Charlotte.
Listen to me! Drex didn't use a time machine to get back to our time. He just froze himself in ice and waited. Maybe, after a decade or two of being angry and punching things back in time, Ray will get the same idea.
I bet he's at his punching stump.
Hmm?
I bet he's at his punching stump.
Oh, yeah!
His what?
His punching stump is this old petrified tree stump that's up on the top of Mount 12U.
Yeah, when he gets mad, he goes up there and punches it until it feels better.
Does that work?
Yeah, I snuck up there and took a video of him one time. Look.
Stupid daylight savings time! Grr! Nobody takes an hour away from Captain Man! Grr! My time is my own!